My fellow Americans, I have yet another gift to share with you. And I know what you're thinking.
Haven't you done enough for us? And I appreciate that. And you're right. I've done a lot. But humble brags aside, it's a White House tradition to give a gift to the incoming president-elect, whoever she may be. Now, we know I've got great style. But the fact is, I haven't gotten a raise in 8 years.
So I asked my staff to chip in, and they told me about Gift Fund.
First, you create a gift fund for yourself or someone special to you. Then you choose a gift and invite mutual friends and family to contribute, making that dream gift a reality.
So say I wanted to create a gift fund for the GOP frontrunner. I might do something small, like a book, or for that special someone in your life who just can't keep a secret.
You know, I tried to get Congress to set up a gift fund, but they couldn't agree on what to get, so it fell through. With Gift Fund, they handle the coordinating, shipping, and the collecting, which is a good thing in this office because good luck trying to collect money from Joe Biden. Count it.
And who knows if President Bush had Gift Fund back in his day? He might not have given me this. I still don't know what it is. So I'm issuing an executive order to end bad gifting. Download the Gift Fund app today for the iPhone or the Android and give bigger or publish one for yourself and finally get the gift you've really wanted, like I just did.
I'm gonna need some help with this one.
End bad gifting today with Gift Fund.